Hello.
Hey.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing awesome. How are you?
Fantastic.
Excellent. Today's it. It's discharge.
Yeah.
I mean, after this, you guys are out. I'm sure you are excited, my friend.
I'm ready to get out of here.
You have come so far, and you've been so supportive. Thank you so much. It's really been a pleasure working with you guys. So, that's it. I've got your chair on order. Do you have any last questions for me?
Yeah, actually, that questionnaire you gave me the other day, one of the questions kind of caught my attention.
Okay.
So it's asking about the ability to have ejaculation.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, I can't.
Okay.
So I guess I was wondering if you have anything you could tell me, any hope, anything like that on that.
Okay. Have you talked to her about this?
Yes.
Yes, yeah, we're both concerned.
Okay, cool. So are you able to hold an erection? Same as it was before the injury?
More or less.
Okay, cool. So the anatomy, where your spinal cord injury is, everything that controls that is outside of there and it's perfectly intact. Okay. Now, depending on the injury itself is really individual to you. So the erection's fine. Now the ejaculation is something that you have to play with to kind of figure out how you can get it. You may be able to get it, you may not. But that's something that you're gonna have to figure out. But I do have a bunch of great resources for both of you guys. It's web links. There's all sorts of stuff out there, really good stuff on devices, how to talk to your neurologist. He can give you some medication.
Yeah.
But this is actually probably another good thing that you guys can work on together, help build that relationship as you discover your body. You can discover it with him, you know?
Remember those college days? We can totally figure it out. We can experiment.
See? Yeah. No, it can be fun. And no, on that note, like even if you can't, there are so many other ways that you guys can have really intimate relations by just finding other erogenous areas on your body. And there's tons of resources on that as well.
Cool.
Awesome. Yeah, no, you can do a lot of stuff. As far as like safety goes, everything's fine. Everything we talked about, autonomic dysreflexia, skin integrity, all the same.
All the so good
just
stuff.
Just be cautious of it.
Be cautious, be safe, and there's devices you guys can use to help get into different positions and stuff. And as far as like checking up with cardiologists and the others, I'll be going to write a note and I'm just going to let them know that we had this conversation.
Okay.
And that feel free to bring them up to it. I'm sure they have other good resources and I'm sure they've had this conversation with others as well. But thank you so much for coming to me with that. Like just talking about it is a big deal. And like you already come over a big hurdle. So I appreciate it.
Thank you. That was awesome.
Awesome. Wow. What a good way to end the note. Seriously. Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
Anything else?
Working.
All right. This is the hardest part. Come back and visit.
Like,
you guys are awesome.
I'm so good working with you.
Man, thank you so much. Yeah. Take care of him. Oh. See ya.